Good morning students, how are you? I hope you all are fit and fine. Welcome to Max class. Have you all finished your homework? Yes. Shall we check the answer? Students, take your Max book, turn to page number 38. Find the sum by counting forward. See the book and check the answer for the homework. Turn to page number 39. Fourth sum, 4 plus 0 equal to 4. The sum of any number and 0 is the number itself. Then fifth one, 1 plus 5, 6. Sixth one, 5 plus 3, 8. Seventh one, 7 plus 1, 8. Eighth one, 5 plus 4, 9. Very good children. Are you ready to write the mental sums? Number 1, 3 plus 2. 3 plus 2. Second one, 5 plus 1. 5 plus 1. Third one, 7 plus 3. 7 plus 3. Shall we check the answer for the mental sums? First one, 5. Second one, 6. Third one, 10. Very good, children. Now, let us recap. What is addition? Addition means putting things together. What is the symbol of addition? The symbol of addition is plus. How many fingers do you see in this picture? Yes. Shall we count? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many fingers do you see in this picture? Yes, 10 fingers. What are these children? Yes, these are trees. How many trees are there altogether? Yes, there are 6 trees. 2 plus 2 plus 2 equal to 6. In this class, we are going to study how to add 3 numbers. Number 1, 5 plus 2 plus 1 equal to dash. First, add the first 2 numbers. Here, the first 2 numbers are 5 and 2. Then 5 in the mind, 2 in the fingers. After 5, 6, 7. Here you write 7. Then add the third number to the total of the first 2 numbers. Add the third number to the total of the first 2 numbers. 7 in the mind, 1 in the finger. After 7, 8. The answer is 8. Answer is 8. Second one, 2 plus 5 plus 3 equal to dash. First add the first 2 numbers. First add the first 2 numbers. 2 in the mind, 5 in the fingers. After 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This is the total of first 2 numbers. Then add the third number to the total of the first 2 numbers. Add the third number
to the total of the first two numbers. 7 in the mind, 3 in the fingers. After 7, 8, 9, 10. The answer is 10. Third one, 3, 4, 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 2 equal to dash. First add the first two numbers. The first two numbers are 3 and 4. 3 and 4. 3 in the mind, 4 in the fingers. After 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Write 7 here. Then add the third number to the total of the first two numbers. Seven in the mind, two in the fingers. After 7, 8, 9. The answer is 9. Fourth sum, 6 plus 3 plus 0. First, add the first two numbers. The first two numbers are 6 and 3. Add these two numbers. 6 in the mind, 3 in the fingers. After 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 is the total of the these two numbers. 9 is the total of these two numbers. Then add the third number to the total of the first two numbers. Nine plus zero, that is the number itself. The sum of any number and zero is the number itself. Nine plus zero equal to nine. 5 plus zero equal to 5. 4 plus 0 equal to 4. Very good, children.
Students, share the toys and rides with other children. Thank you, students. We will meet in the next class.